are going to be a lot of facts in this case about a lot of different things. Counsel's asked about the curfew, about protests, things like that.
It goes straight to the heart of one of the specific causes of action.
If the evidence shows that the defendant possessed an AR-15, you would find him guilty of all of the charges just based on that fact?
Pretty much.
Get him out! Get him!
Yes.
Okay. All right. Thank you, ma'am. I'm going to excuse you. And please give her a vote, note. And...
Please give her a note that says you can have her back. We don't want her. Jesus.